On the parchment-coloured hillsides of Tigray, the famine has come again. They ran out of food here 5 months ago. Their harvest failed entirely, and they'll not have another until the end of next year. 1 million people in these mountains are starving.
It's Christmas time. There's no need to be afraid.
At Christmas time, we let in light and we banish shade.
And in our
not the same as the Great Famine of 1984, not yet. It'll be 2, maybe 3 months before this hunger and malnutrition turns to mass starvation. But this time, the lifeline to the outside world is too fragile to save them, and time is running out.